Hello, Gators. This is Mr. Thatcher. Welcome to our spring choir concert. I am so grateful to Miss Johnson for rehearsing and preparing these incredible songs. And thank you to all of our Gators who lent their talents to this fantastic concert. Please enjoy.
Students, now pay attention, students, so I won't have to repeat this again. Remember that your reports are due on Wednesday. On Thursday, you'll need 5 carefully sharpened number 2 pencils for the 2-day-long tests of basic skills. There will be a pop quiz this afternoon in New Math for a New World, an oral examination in social studies, and detention for anyone who is late for the assembly program on toxic waste immediate after hot lunch. Which, by the way, will be cut from 13 minutes to 9 minutes because nobody needs 13 whole minutes to eat hamburger gravy over rice. And we don't want to waste any of our valuable classroom time now, do we? Following the assembly program, there will be a written exam on the environment, and don't forget to put your name on your papers.
The dog.
Come on, Bobby Joe, it's time to go.
Where have you been anyway, Bobby Joe? It's time to hit the road.
I was just getting a drink of water.
Water? Not before a road trip!
Get in early.
finished yet?
Let's see the Grand Canyon, Hoover Dams, and Las Vegas all in one day. Four museums, three theme parks, and the wall drug. We better keep a move on.
Has anybody seen Bobby Joe?
I think she went to go get a soda.
Oh no!
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, baseball is indeed the very best way to spend your summer vacation. Yes, it's the great American pastime.
The action, the drama, the hauntings. Yes, sir. This is the place for excitement, 8 games a week and sometimes more.
Sarah Jane Mantle will be pitching for the home team.
Batting first.
And leading us in the singing of our national anthem.
Join us. And thank her mom for the use of her minivan.
And her father for providing the equipment and coaching for the team.
It's a great day for baseball.
Okay, okay, let's get going. Visiting team to the dugout, boys and girls of the home team, take your positions in the field. Where are my glasses? Where are my glasses? Has anybody seen? Oh, well, never mind. Pitcher ready?
Crackerjacks. I don't care if
Now, students, like I was saying, I'll need your term papers in by Tuesday, so that I can correct them by Thursday morning. On Wednesday, I'll need to correct your pop quizzes sometime between community chorus rehearsal and the PTA meeting. I'll need your desk cleared out by 3 p.m. so I can sweep the floor before the janitors show up. I'll need volunteers to help me clean the erasers and cut out the 97 letters needed to complete one of the 17 bulletin boards our class is in charge of. I need a vacation!